It was for the poster, my porn poster. And they showed me what I was wearing, and then I had to straddle a Broadway dancer who was definitely not interested in me, and he wore a G-string. I refused to wear the bottoms they wanted me to wear, so they edited out, so it made it look like I was wearing something I wasn't wearing. It gave me a fake butt.
I think yours wins.
Yeah.
Oh, I cried. Yeah. I was like, I'm so glad I have a BA. I'm so glad I got this degree. Yeah, it was straight into the swimming pool.